sports. It's in the game.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. I know you're ready. We're ready, too. Let's drop the puck on this. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Coyotes start with possession as we are now underway. There's the whistle, stopping play, penalty coming up here. The Oilers are being called for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. Great timing to come up with the interception. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Russell's got the puck in his own zone. Now he slides it up to Gagne. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Oh, he ripped that right after the... And they're going to go!
Now, early in the game, it looks like they're trying to get the jump at each other here.
Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bump.
And here comes referee Gilles Levesque to clean things up. Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
DeForak's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Schmaltz. Pass back to the point. Knocked away. Arizona's gained possession. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Offside is the call. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. Nugent Hopkins wins it in the dots. The Coyotes' power play has expired. Both teams now back at even strength.
Well, as that penalized player comes out of the penalty box, he can give a nod down to his penalty-killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding work.
Moves it over to Kraus. Moves it around along the half wall. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. We got a minor penalty coming up here on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Moves it quickly over to Kessel. He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Arizona's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass.
Time of the goal, 3 minutes, 45 seconds.
Moves behind the net. Right out in front, and that one's broken up. Taken by McDavid. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Gets that puck back on a stick. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Yurko's got it into offensive territory. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. Arizona's got the puck in their own end. Tosses it to Stepan. Edmonton's got control of the puck, and now he passes it to Chiasson. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Dished on over to Soderberg. Moves the puck along the half wall. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Hinostroza. Fisher swooping in on the attack. Blocked away. Intercepted.
Arizona's coaches had talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night.
Moves the puck. Directed over to Kara. Along the half wall with the puck. from behind the net. Fires it! Beats the goalie, but can't beat the post!
The Oilers sure could have used a break there. That shot hits the goalpost, and they still trail.
Heads to the back of the net, and he gets the puck right back. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed. Grabner's got it against the boards. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Sends it over to Nugent Hopkins. What a steal in his own end. Tries to feed it over to Schmaltz. Look out, a two-on-one. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Tripped up on the play, delayed penalty coming up. Here comes the official's decision. Host has been nabbed for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Chiasson's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
2 minutes for tripping.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's picked off. Kara's got the puck. Shot stopped by the blocker. Gagne's got it deep in the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by Grabner. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Over the line they come. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. With the stop.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
The Oilers gain control of it. Here's the chance to get it out.
Gotta be sure. Get it out. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shot.
Oh, and he scores! What a shot!
That's poor defending. He gets chasing the puck here, and eventually he's so far out of position, he can't get back to the slot to cover the dangerous area.
Late goings of this period, Arizona's got a lot of jaw back and forth here.
Is there ever? I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
Quick feed to McDavid. McDavid's going to play it against the half wall. Puck moved over to Grabner. And that pass was intercepted. Schmaltz brings it in. Edmonton's got the puck here in the open ice. Nearing the final 60 seconds here of this first period. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Moves it to McDavid. And that's blocked. Right on the doorstep. Bank pass off the boards. Whiffs on that and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. The horn sounds on the first period comes to an end. Well, that's how you start a game. 20 minutes in the books and it's already 2-0.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating their birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth and they'll see their name up on our big screen before the
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Picked up along the wall by Neal. Picks off the pass. Sends the pass over. Pokes it away in his own end. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. Interference is the call here, Ray.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that goes off a player in front.
1:58.
Lays into the body. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Whoa. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. Beats the goalie.
Edmonton's got new life here in this second period, Ray.
It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Score on the power play by number 9.
Carries it in.
Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, assistant.
Into the corner of the attacking area.
By number 44.
Right in front of the net! Great defensive stick work on the play. Moves the puck behind the net. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Coyotes gain possession of the defensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Wrister, beautiful glove stop on that one.
Koskinen so sharp on this. Reads the play, reads the puck, makes the save.
Bouchard's carrying it ahead. Back on a stick now. Bouchard's going to play it to the corner. And the one goal deficit stays intact as the power play fails to execute.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Arizona's got the puck along the wall. Slides the puck across to Dvorak. Unleashes a cannon! Comes up with a stop. Again, the denial by the goaltender. They score!
James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
Arizona's now up by a pair. Still lots of time to go, but they've been good tonight.
There's nothing to complain about. Their coaches look like they're pretty satisfied, but this is when you push harder, try and get the third goal and make this thing out of reach.
Here's a short pass to Grabner.
5 seconds.
Up along the wing. Into the corner now. From the place 99 made famous. Here he is on the backhand, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Slides the pass over. Gloves are off. We got a challenge.
Chiasson's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Ray, it looks like he's getting tossed from the game here.
Yeah, he's got the gate. He's headed, gonna head down between the benches into the locker room, and that'll be it for him tonight.
Stepan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Through center along the wing.
24 seconds.
With possession along the wall. Hangs onto the puck. On the attack along the boards. Back at the point, they set it up. Steps into it. Big save by the goaltender. And now it's over to Stepan. Shot. Big time stop there. Edmonton's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Quick pass to Hinostroza. The Oilers take possession here in the open ice. Arizona's got the puck. Handles the puck. There's a collision. Looks to pass it to Larson. Feeds it to Gagne. Some great thievery in the open ice.
The Coyotes have done a really good job with their positioning. When they don't have the puck, they've been able to pick off several passes tonight.
Takes it across the blue line. Skates in behind the cage. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Dvorak's got it in the defensive end. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Schmaltz. He's got a step. Centered out in front. Oh, what a...
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
And both sides will be shorthanded now as another penalty is coming up, effectively neutralizing that power play. Just an old-school tripping call here on this one, Ray.
Sometimes I think you just get burned here, a little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck, and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
The last couple of years, we've seen different strategy four-on-four come into the game. What is apparent, when you get the puck, you keep it. You'll move it and hold it till the great chance opens up.
Quick feed to Dvorak. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Edmonton's got the puck inside the defensive zone. McDavid's got it in the offensive zone. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it to Draisaitl. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Grabner's breakaway. Stays with it for the save.
He was all over this deep. A nice move, but the goaltender is right on it.
Comes up with the stop. Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Great reactionary save on that chance. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now with a man advantage. From point blank, and that's a paddling from the goaltender. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Grabner. Passes on over to Cassian. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
I can't imagine. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Well, the endless slew of penalty.
Boom, 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 boom walking away from you. That's what I'm gonna do. I got the same old shoes with a new attitude. Why would I sing the blues for you?
Alongside Ray Ferraro, who's down at ice level, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you what should be a very entertaining contest. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Canadians start with possession as we are now underway. And that puck leaves the zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Dumps it in. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Stepan's won it. Puck picked up by Hjalmarsson. The Coyotes played along the boards. Easily turned away by the glove.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Stepan's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. Deneau's won it off the faceoff. Picked up along the wall by Weber. Moves it to Deneau. Big time defensive play. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Stepan. Play? Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Arizona's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Puck scooped up by Ekman Larson. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Off his stick! Comes up with the stop! Taken by Weber. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. Gallagher's got it against the boards. Denies him with a save.
Pretty sharp stop by Raanta. He came over to Arizona in that trade with the Rangers. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Weber's going off to the box for 2 minutes. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. Quick feed to Wheel. With possession along the wall. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall. Hammers one. Oh, what a glove save. Arizona's across the blue line. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. D- to nose won the draw here in the open ice. And he gains the zone here. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. I'd say that's a pretty good definition, yeah, of charging.
Yeah, it is, James. I mean, he came from too far away, finished the check with too much force.
Puck grabbed by Chychrun.
2 minutes for charging.
Right up front, and that one's broken up.
7 seconds.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Here's a shot, gets in front of it, denies him again.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row.
Taken along the wall by Kraus. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Puck picked up by Keller. Arizona's got the puck in the defensive end. Comes up with the steal. Gets the puck back here in the neutral zone. Devastating collision. And now he moves it quickly to Kessel. Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
Well, as that penalized player comes out of the penalty box, he can give a nod down to his penalty killing unit. They did their job. Outstanding work. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Weber's going off for 2 minutes here, boarding the call.
Just a little too rambunctious on the hit, James. He finished it too hard, and sometimes it's the noise that draws the penalty.
Gets it out of his own end. Goligoski's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Arizona's got the puck against the boards. The Canadians get a hold of the puck underman and manages to clear the zone. Sends it across. Wrist one in front. Stick saved by the goaltender. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets it out of his own end. Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Score remains tied after the power play fails to deliver.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Demers. Makes the save. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Quick pass to Gallagher. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Deneau. Now he takes it over the line. Rocks him. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Osterley. Takes the feed. And now it's grabbed by Domi. Directs it on over to Drouin. Moves it to Domi. And makes the save. Keller's got the puck in his own zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Picks off the pass. Chase right in front, and that's blocked away. Receives the pass. They've got numbers. Sends it over. Big save. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And a new!
Better to be lucky than good. This thing bounces around and somehow evades the goaltender. I don't even really know how that ended up in the net.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
The Canadiens have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
Scooped up along the wall by Riley. Pass right on the doorstep. Knocked away. The Coyotes have it against the wall. Puck scooped up by Grabner. Breakaway. What a stop by the goaltender.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
Slides the pass over to Kraus. Feeds the puck over to Deneau. The horn sounds and the first period comes to an end. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Price is going to go through about 10 bottles of water tonight. If they don't get the puck out of his end like they did in the first period, he's going to be exhausted.
Arizona still trailing in this one despite numerous shots on goal. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. They've got the defense outnumbered. Big hit. Weber's taking it from his own end, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. Offside the call, and we'll have a face off just outside the blue line. Arizona's had the scoring opportunities. They just haven't been able to capitalize as they continue to trail. Kotkaniemi's won the draw. Let's it fly. Oh, what a stop. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. Montreal's got it now. Misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
Stays with it. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends the pass down low. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Keller. The Canadians get a hold of the puck in their own end. Tries to get it over to Armia. Lets it go, and he says no! Taken by Goligoski. Slides it diagonally to Schmaltz. Carries it in. And he gets the puck right back. Here's a chance out front, and that's broken up. Into the offensive end now. Here's a chance on the doorstep. He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. Now, what a tough break for the goaltender. This thing's just shoveled towards the net somehow. And as it's bouncing around, the goalie can't track it, can't keep his body in front of it. Now he's got to fish it out from behind him.
Montreal's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Try and get a third one. Don't back up.
And a smart hit. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. Great save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Montreal's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck grabbed by Riley. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Moves it quickly over to Soderberg. And that pass is intercepted. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Domi's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Domi. The Coyotes gain possession in their own end. Comes up with the stop. And now he moves it to Dvorak. Dvorak's got it along the wing. Great defensive stick work on the play. Here's a short pass to Osterley. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Picked up along the boards by Kulak. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up, and they're going to dance off here. Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bout.
And here comes referee Gilles Levesque to clean things up.
This is always the danger in a fight. You get into it, and if you get tagged, it's going to hurt. He looks like he's really struggling here.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. 2-0 is the score. Cousins wins it in the offensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Referee signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, here's our first power play of the game. You'd love to score on your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
12 minutes, 8 seconds.
From the back of the cage with the puck, Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes it across the blue line. Here's a shot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Gets it over to Grabner. Hangs onto the puck. Here's a chance right in the slot. Puck picked up by Richardson. Big time defensive play.
There's a time to be risky. That one, there was no play. I think he could have gone deep with the puck.
And that's taken by the defense. Into the offensive zone. A strong penalty killing for... And it scores! What a shot! Arizona's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Comes up with a steal. Quick pass across to Schmaltz. Here's an odd man rush. Right in the slot. Locked in traffic. Grabbed along the board by Grabner. And now it's grabbed by Drouin. Over the line they come. With the blast! Just wide! Arizona's gained possession along the boards. There's the whistle. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. Getting into the later stages of this period. Arizona still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it to Deneau. Here they are on the attack. Stops them cold. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Tatar's going off for hooking.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Thomas Tatar, 2 minutes for hooking.
Chikrin's got the puck. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And now it's over to Kessel. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Centering pass, and that's picked off. And that's blocked. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Sends it in on the attack. Moves it around along the half wall. The Coyotes gain possession along the wall. Impressive job by the penalty-killing unit to keep that one-goal lead intact as we are back to even strength.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
To end the second period, 2-1 is where things sit after 40 minutes.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts and access to insider information? Check our website for details.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Arizona's game plan really can't change or shouldn't change too much. They've owned time of possession. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't been able to catch the game.
Riley's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
You get caught when you don't move your feet. Now you've got to reach out to slow the player down. He's in the box.
Rightly so. Up along the wing.
1 minute, 20 seconds.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that one's turned away.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Bank pass off the boards. Nice pass. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Quick feed to Sherratt. Tees it up from the blue line. Turns him away. Dishes it to Kessel. Kessel swooping in on the attack. Here's a pass down low. And there's the save. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves it quickly over to Goligoski. The Coyotes fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
There's no facet of this penalty kill that has been weak tonight for them. They have been perfect while they've been down a man. From the goaltending to the pressure up the ice, denying entries. Been an outstanding night for this unit.
Slides it up to Grabner. Shot and a beautiful stop by the glove. Looks to get the puck over to Lehkonen. Lehkonen's carrying it ahead. Right in front with the shot. And that goes off a player in front. Picked up along the wall by Domi. Hammers it on net. Comes up with a big stop. Puck scooped up by Lehkonen. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. Right out front. He scores. Clayton Keller.
That's a quick one-timer. Right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
Arizona's finally made this all square in the third period with a much-needed tying goal.
Starts to get frustrating after a while when you do the right things over and over and you never get rewarded. Finally, they score. And now in the last half of the period, they'll try to impose their will and find the winner.
Slides the puck across to Cousins.
7 minutes, 7 seconds.
Puck lands right back onto the blade. Oh, what a glove save! Taken along the wall by Ekman Larson. Tries to get the puck to Yolmerson. And he slides it quickly to Hossa. Hossa's going to play it against the half wall. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Moves it to Hossa. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a blast. beautiful glove stop on that one. More than half the period has expired. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Soderberg's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick pass to Tatar. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's the pass. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Arizona's gone up by one. What's the strategy now, Ray?
Nothing really changes except you're cognizant of the fact you have a one-goal cushion. But you want to play up the ice. You want to be aggressive.
The Coyotes have it from their own end. Fisher's got it in the offensive zone. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Let's it go. He scores! Jumps on the rebound.
You want money, you go to the bank. You want bread, you go to the store. You want goals, you get into the net. The rebound's there, he puts it away.
Soderberg's one possession. The Canadians take possession of the neutral zone.
Soderberg, assisted by number 36, Christian Fisher.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. The arms up, there's the whistle, and boy, look at the time here for him. Coming up.
That turns out to be a bad shift for them as they take couple of penalties on the same play. That's a hole they're going to have to dig out of.
No kidding. They're paying for that sort of chaos on the ice there in the last couple moments. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
It's quite some time on the 5-on-3. What a big advantage for them. They have to take advantage of this opportunity. You can't let a two-man advantage slip away.
Keeps hold of the puck. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Richardson. On the attack along the boards. Montreal's got the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a chance right out in front. Arizona's got the puck shorthanded. Moves it over to Ekman-Larsson. Ekman-Larsson stick handling in his own zone. The man advantage expires and a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
Wow, that seems like a big miss, James. Critical moment in the game and the power play laid flat for them.
He scores!
Two goals on the night for him.